Thanks, Justin. For those who may not be aware, the CSC, or the Canadian Securities Course, was established as a baseline of knowledge for investment professionals in order to put them in a position where they can provide advice to the public. There is now a version of the course which is available for investors themselves. To answer your question, I would definitely recommend it. Here's why. First, investing for your retirement is a major life purchase decision. The more educated you are about the process, about the products that are available to you, the more likely it is that you'll get a better value from that decision. Second, has to do with saving your money. Canadians pay the world's highest mutual fund fees. The root cause of this is that we outsource a lot of our investment decisions to advisors. The more self-reliant we can become about our investment decisions, the more we can save on fees. So think of it this way, investing $500 in this course and a bit of your time could translate into retiring a couple of years earlier. I think that's a smart decision.